Good morning, fans. Today in this video, I'm going to discuss about identifying different specifications of SMPS. It's our topic today. So guys, first of all, before starting this video, if you are new on our channel, please subscribe, hit the bell icon to get latest videos about computer hardware, networking and English speaking presentation, etc. Anyway, let's discuss about identifying different specifications of SMPS. Friends, you know, to identify various SMPS, you need to consider certain factors such as size and voltage and different connectors. The factors to be considered are: number one, size and power supplies and are available in various sizes. Before selecting a power supply, you need to select a power supply of appropriate size and which can fit in your system case. Number two, connectors. Check for the available number of power supply connectors that can provide a supply to all the devices. More number of connectors are better. Number three, voltage. Servers and desktop computer work in power reading. Power reading is measured in terms of watts. Reading for SMPS varies between 250W to 600W. Maximum power consumption occurs at the startup time of SMPS. Such computers have reading between 250W to 500W, and servers have reading between 400W to 600W. It is always better to have access and voltage on a power supply to calculate voltage online. Let's discuss again about identifying different specifications of SMPS. Friends, you know, to identify various SMPS, you need to consider certain factors such as size, voltage and different connectors. The factors to be considered are: number one, size and power supplies are available in various sizes. Before selecting a power supply, you need to select power supply of appropriate size and which can fit in your system case. Number two, connectors. Check for the available number of power supply connectors that can provide supply to all the devices. More number of connectors are better. Number three, voltage. And servers and desktop computer work in power reading. Power reading is measured in terms of what reading for SMPS varies between 250W to 600W. Maximum power consumption occurs at a startup time of SMPS, and computers have reading between 250W to 500W, and servers have reading between 400W to 600W. It is always better to have access and voltage on a power supply to calculate voltage online.